It's wonderful to be here in Exposition Park. My mom used to drop me off in Exposition Park at 8 o'clock on a Saturday morning and pick me up at 5 p.m. on a Saturday afternoon. I learned a lot going from museum to museum, and we are empowering a new generation to endeavor to go from museum to museum to the highest heights, are we not?
Well, the night caps 20 years of advocacy, of struggle, of commitment, collaboration, of educating, engaging, and empowering people who just simply wanted to make a difference in the quality of life of their communities. And as a result of their commitment and their giving of themselves, they've reactivated the fundamental principle of nonviolence, namely to call upon the resources within and make a difference.
My work in the Empowerment Congress is about. We do this work every day for free. That means without pay.